transitions downward just by the voice. Like, I say and trot, and then I and walk, and then blow out air. Really nice. While I'm talking, also the thing that I would like her to be just totally like fine with is me jumping around next to the saddle where I'm going to be riding. What a good girl. Also, in this direction, she doesn't like to see the stirrup bouncing around. And I'm using the lunge line because I want to be able to influence where her head is, what she's looking at. She would probably be happy to just turn her head outside and not have to see the stirrup. So that's just something else that we want her to be totally comfortable and confident with. So. Getting better. So here, she wants to turn her head away. She doesn't see me. I'm going to ask her to see me. Come on. Now we're going to do the stirrup puppet.